Hello everyone, welcome back to Just Cause 2. Let's continue where we left off, shall we? Not that button. Do I not know my map button? I could have sworn I did. I thought the map button was M. Is it not? Oh, it's F1 for PDA. Duh. There we go. Let's see. Isn't the red or the blue one? Oh, jeez. Let's see. Sorry about that, ladies and gentlemen. The game just crashed on me. So, yeah, that happened. Alright, let's retry it again. I'm still gonna go after this colonel, though. What's going on with the game?
Thank you.
Nice.
All units, we have reports of violence, huh? Report to location immediately.
Government agents are again trying to ruin me by sabotaging our drug refineries in the city. If these places are destroyed, dope fiends would buy their junk elsewhere, and it would lose us a great deal of business. You must stop the sabotage by disarming all their bombs, and thus keep me from catching that terrible disease.
Red or the blue one?
Stay alert. They're sure to have somebody guarding each bomb.
Oh!
Man, that was really close. Oh. Nice. Oh, hell yeah. Not the colonel, eh?
Sloth demon here. I can extract you to many locations all over Panau. To extract to a location, simply select its icon on the PDA.
Cool. Paparazzi pursuit. That's the next mission, huh? Let's see. 8% completed. This game sure has a strong tendency to crash a lot, don't it? Let's just try to cause a little bit more chaos, and then I'll just end my video from there. Let's see. Ah. Get that kernel one time ago? Thought I did. Well, let's just take him out of now. Aye, this game crashes so much. Like, damn. You know what? What I'm gonna do is, I'm just gonna do the same exact thing, but except go after that general, and then after that, that's it. That's it. Because I don't know what. Oh. Oh, there's this?
engaging!
At this point, I don't know. This game has a high tendency to crash. I'm trying to figure out every possible setting change I can do on here. Alright, seems like playing this on Windows mode seems to fix the problem. Instead of playing on full screen, I play on Windows mode. Why were all y'all lined up in an assembly line for me? Alright, since this is working out pretty good, let me see if I can find a colonel. Kill him before I end my video. Aw man, where was that colonel? Thank you. last time I was able to find the colonel, but this time I can't. Ain't that something? You know what, if I can't find a colonel in the next 3 minutes, I'm just gonna end my video from there. Upgrading max health. Nice. Can I take out the crane? See if I can find anything interesting. No.
Executions in the hinterlands yesterday. Bodies of more than 20 native troops have been found. The government suspects the terrorist and assassin known as the White Tiger to be behind this chaos and bloodshed.
Well, I better save then, since I can't find another colonel. There you go. Perfect. Alright guys, I'll see you in the next episode of Just Cause 2. Now I know what to do to fix this constant crashing problem. Just play this game on window mode. Yep, not full screen, just window. Yep. Alright, peace.